My name is Meg, and my daughter is Megan, and they're twins.
Me and Mom opened a store 5 years ago. We were in a smaller store down the street, and about 3 years ago, we moved to this store, a little bit bigger.
This was a dream of mine to open a shop in Rehoboth. When I was in my 20s, I wanted a shop, and then I got